Ladies, you may want to keep a sweater handy as temperatures will only be in the upper 60s, low 70s during the afternoon. And you know, once that breeze kicks in, it feels a little bit cooler than that. As you take a look at LAX, sky is beginning to clear out there. Still find a little bit of haze out there in the background. Meanwhile, temperature reading staying on the coolish side. And if you like this type of weather, you're going to like what's in store for us for the weekend. Let's go to neighborhood weather and show you some of those readings. Right now, 71 degrees in Long Beach. Started off the morning in the low 50s, upper 60s in Fillmore. San Gabriel reporting 65 degrees, and Hemet, good morning to you. 69 degrees right now at 1118. All right, the big weather picture for today. We saw some low clouds and fog earlier this morning, even some spotty rain showers, mainly in San Diego County and even some of the mountain communities of Riverside County. But those areas beginning to see some clearing. Clearing today will be slow in some of these inland spots, otherwise partly cloudy conditions. Like we saw yesterday, some areas will see a little bit more sunshine than others, but temperatures definitely staying cooler than normal no matter where you are, whether you're along the coast or inland, as a cooler push of air is making its way across the Southland. We'll start to moderate that air mass early next week as high pressure moves back in. But what we have here is an area of low pressure that broke off from this cold front yesterday afternoon. The main energy from this cold front, as far as moisture and all the shower activity staying up toward the north, Pacific Northwest, that's where they're finding wind-driven rains there, as well as some snow, heavy snow between 2 to 3 feet possibility in Siskiyou's and the Cascades, and this will continue to move toward the east over the next 24 hours, completing the rain shower activity. But then there's another storm system that's poised to make its way across the Pacific Northwest. For us, though, overcast conditions. We're going to see some filtered sunshine through the afternoon. Better seeing some sunshine over the weekend. Those cooler than normal temperatures are going to stick around as well. Talking about some game time forecasts, USC heading out to Arizona this weekend. They're going to be seeing partly cloudy conditions by game time with temperatures nice and warm there in the low 80s. 12:30 tomorrow, Pasadena, the Rose Bowl, UCLA versus the Huskies, and they've got some nice mild readings with temperatures in the upper 60s to low 70s around game time. For today, very similar to what we can expect for the weekend, so you're getting a little taste of it. If you like what's going on today, you're